Alright, we're getting ready to go load up this knuckle boom. Got my harness. Basket mode, so good. I'm losing the fucking tilt. Thank you. bed, watch your bottom clamp. I know. Ah, shut up. Fucking, which one's the angle? Fucking break. That off until there. Quiet, bitch. Freaking. All right, brakes are engaged. There's our tie points. We grab our shit. Right now, I'm gonna put something on there just for the time being. It's a good idea if it actually happens. Brakes are engaged. No. Something on there to be safe with it in case it that dragon asshole. Forward as I can go with it. gotta do that. Then I need to grab the rest of my chains. Put my feet down as a stabilizer. Idea to have it that far out, but recommended. Oh, we're definitely harnessing it. Son of a bitch, I pulled the e-stop on the fucking vase. Can't go anywhere. got two options here. It's going to be, I'm going to hook those onto there. I think I really like that. I would much rather it to be across, yeah. I'm just really not driving that shit. Technically, it's supposed to be two chains and four binders. Alright. Could do this the other way. Easier if I had four binders. I don't. Alright. Let's get back in the bucket. Pull it back as fast as it'll go. Snap binders, teeth killers, whatever the hell you want to call them, it will fuck you up equally, just the same. Thank you. All right, we're good. Yeah. Oh, we just tried down the fucking bucket. I forgot about that. It's not gonna be totally fucked off. Strap down your buckets. I'm not going across the bottom there because it'll cut my straps. Picture. Alright. I'm just gonna leave the harness on because I don't feel like taking it off. Alright, we're dropping. Get this thing fired up. This thing was. Do not use forks. No, we're using a roll deck. Roll deck. Not using forks. Okay, so these will roll a little bit, but I'm not sure how long it takes the damn wheels to lock into place. Okay, easiest way I found to get these stupid things off is kick them, but sometimes I'll just do that. Never need any straps to tie it down at all. Okay, get rid of the strap that's on the basket. basket is a dead man switch. Shut up. You know what? Let's just put this thing where it goes. Tip roll before it stops. So here we go. Only going out enough to pass the lock. Shut up until it's level. There's no point in me jumping back and forth with it, so it's like, fuck it. Back in the basket we go. I'm gonna raise it up before we go down. Son of a bitch. Okay, when am I going to tilt? I'm just gonna leave that there like that, and I'm gonna tilt the bucket up. Speed down, goddammit. Be high enough to clear the ground. Sorry about that noise. Damn self up here real quick. see here. Everything is down. We're down there. Where the fuck's the scissor action? Yeah, we're down there. Alright, so that's it. Kill the dead man, let's get out of the bucket. Walk under it. Kill that one. And actually, since I'm leaving it outside, we'll take the key. Oh, I've got plenty of these fucking keys. Alright. So, that is it. I just put everything back here on the truck for a little bit and then we'll call it. It's the wonderful, wonderful wizard. The wonderful Wizard of Oz. Because of all the wonderful things he does. We're off to see the wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz. I might get fucking flagged for this shit now. Some kind of copyright bullshit. Who knows? Okay. Yeah, I don't sing, I don't pretend to sing. I may sing, but I'm definitely not going to be in key. That's for sure. Woo! So, to drive with that thing on the back of this truck, with this air suspension, I tell you, it felt really tippy. It was a fun drive, that's for sure. You don't go speeding down the freeway with this thing. Every time I hit a freaking bump, it did not feel good. Or a turn or some shit. Yeah. Loads of fun. I hate when they leave these stupid things on here. Alright guys, that is it. Thank you for watching. As always, I will see you on the next one.